through the ministries of chieftaincy and religious affairs and inner city and Zongo development, I shall continue to engage and collaborate with you to ensure the total transformation of our country. Our hope of building a Ghana beyond aid is achievable. National Chief Imam Ulama, let me use this occasion to introduce to you the new Minister for Inner City and Zongo Development, Sheikh Mustapha Abdul Hamid, one of your own, who was until his new appointment Minister for Information. He takes over from another of your own, the Honorable Boniface Abubakar Sadiq, Member of Parliament for Medina, who's heading to the presidency as a Minister of State to assist your own son, the Vice President, Alhaji Dr. Muhammadu Bawumia, in political matters. I am confident that the new minister will continue with the impressive work undertaken so far by his predecessor and ensure the fulfillment of our pledge of accelerating the pace of development and the provision of essential social services to communities around our country in a manner that answers to the real needs of all our people.